After 8 years in the White House, Michelle and I now rejoin all of you as private citizens.
First, we're going to take a little break. We're finally going to get some sleep and take some time to be with our family.
We want to invite you to help us with just one of the projects we're excited to work on when we get back. Your hopes,
your beliefs. 奥巴马跟妻子蜜雪儿在拍摄影片中向大众解释，未来在芝加哥新建的奥巴马总统中心将会推动一些社会改造的工作计划，邀请全民上网来提供意见，总统中心可以进行哪一些的公益活动。